Okay, so we're gonna take this and see how I'm just taking this, weaving my fingers and quickly teasing. So see, I can get a nice volume without spending too much time, without just fine hair. You don't want to break her hair either. Okay, so be very gentle. We're gonna do this, and when I'm teasing as well, I'm doing this. I'm not like breaking all the way through that section and going down. I'm really only touching that back section. And she has highlights in her hair, so it makes the hair tease very well. All right, I'm gonna look at you from the front, make sure the volume is, that's perfect. I'm gonna add a little bit more, just a teeny bit more through here. And just tease this. Tease that way. We're gonna take this hair, we're gonna pinch it right to the back. So I'm going to use small bobby pins for right now because she doesn't need the large. Her hair is it's not coarse enough or thick enough, and it would be overdoing it with a big pin. So open this up, pin over this, and just loop that in. Take a little section over here. Take a section of hair right behind this ear. Actually, turn all the way to the right. So they can see. Okay, we're gonna take this section and we're going to twist it going up. Okay, we're gonna pinch this apart, nice and wide. Pinch up, twist apart. Use some hairspray. And I'm going to slide my bobby pin in here. Hold it. All the way across. Get quite a piece of fireplace. And then we're going to continue with the twist, but we're out of hair. So what I'm going to do is just pick up some hair where I left off and twist more. So there, that's the tail, is pretty short. We're just going to pick up new hair and twist up. So if you have short hair and they want this look, just pick up hair from wherever you ran out and keep twisting. Don't get scared if your first section or two don't look good or don't look right. It's just like a painting, it all comes together. How many of you felt the updos you did today? Some of them at first were like, eh, but as you kept going, they kept getting better and better. Especially the looped hairstyle, the twisted hairstyle, it kind of builds on itself. And twist up. So I ran out of hair, I'm gonna pick up new hair right here. Twist up, don't worry about these tails that are sticking out. We're gonna loop all of those in at the end. Being very gentle with her hair. Remember, we don't want too much frizz and we don't want to hurt her hair either. Okay, take a tail. Take the tail from the other one, some new hair. I'm going to spray her hair just a little bit. Thank you. I'm gonna take this section right below it. I'm really starting to run out of hair. I'm gonna take this, twist it, edge apart.
Cool. So thanks for coming, everybody.